Listen to the data. Listen to the data. Well, dear, how did all your electronic brains work today? The answer is most of us don't know. Remember, in this new world, you don't meet your customer. You have to listen to the data. At Travelocity, we spent a lot of time doing bailout analyses, trying to figure out that 10,000 people came to the homepage, we'd only sell 300, right? They dropped out along the way. Why? We did a lot of analysis. Part of the problem was we simply had too many keystrokes to buy a ticket. So we were the very first travel site to allow you to shop on the homepage. Now everybody does, right? You can buy a ticket in three clicks. Now, I went to look at Capital Tickets. It took 7 clicks to get to the point where I could do something. Now, I understand the website is built by the league, but anything you could do to collapse that, man, that's money in the bank. I went off and looked at the Mavericks because I used to live in Dallas. Look, they've got tickets on sale right here. What's the number one revenue thing people do on your website? I think it's buy tickets. It better get some real estate. One click from here, you can buy a ticket. Even better, look at this one. This is what, the Knicks. The next four games, single click. I would venture to say, without measuring the data, most people who come to your website are probably going to book in the next four events, right? Put them right up there and let them buy it with a click. That's just web construction. It's not hard. Give it the real estate. Make it easy. You'll increase your percentage. Now, here's the competition, okay? This is Ticketmaster. Where's the seat map? Because they gave me, what, seats 2 and 4. Well, where are they? Okay? Or here's another one. I got seats 32 and 34. Well, who's sitting between me and my girlfriend, right? Without a seat map, you don't know the answer to that. So why is it that I can't just go here and click like I can now on an airline? Yeah, there are lots of technical issues that get in the way. People told me I never sell cruises online either. Travelocity is now the third largest seller of cruises in the world online. And after I click, show me the picture. Think about a whole new way, because your first-time buyer, they want to know where they sit and what they get for their money. They don't know your venue. Give it to them graphically.